and just a few stars down from the Cheerios honeybee.
Awards and honors are great, but they don't pay the big man.
Let me go tell one.
One time, you bought a first edition of Susan B. Anthony Man.
Where did the money go? Marge lost much of her family fortune investing in birth control products.
I learned something. When people reach for their diaphragm, they don't want to see my picture.
As the Simpsons' money dwindled, their expenses soared. From the original group of five, the cast ballooned to dozens. Then hundreds.
No.
Then another bombshell. An anonymous tip from a murdered Uncle Sam. Evading their income taxes.
Yes, I think on Homer, but you know, he deserved it. Never have I seen such a abuse of the take a penny, leave a penny grave.
The taxmen were merciless. The behind-the-scenes turmoil took its toll on their TV series.
And action! Bart, if it's not too much trouble...
Fine, I'll do Teen Wolf 3. Yeah. They're really friends with me.
Dad, I want to go to bed. Aren't there child labor laws?
Who told you about those laws? Was it Mark?
This argument was not part of the act.
I'll kill you!
You don't have the guts, little man. Bob Squeaky's having a little family tip.
So mature. I'm glad you make at least money.
Oh, that's it.
Before a riot could break out, Jimmy Carter came to the rescue with his comedy breakdance.
I got a brother named Billy, and my teeth look serious. Break it down now.
Was the dream really over?